In this video, we're going to be talking about the new lenght property inside of Rebelle 6. This is one of the ones that I have been most excited about, as well as some of my other artist friends have been really excited about this new addition. So this has been in conversations for a long time. It's something that's possible in some other software that is now available and working in Rebelle 6. So let's go ahead and talk about lenght. So here, show sliders, select lenght, and now you'll see it appear over here in the brush properties. We are in oils and acrylics, and what we're going to do is we're going to leave this at 100, and let's pick a more dominant color, and we're going to draw across the screen, and you'll notice that my brush goes from the start all the way off the screen. Let's bring this down to about 80%. You notice it tapers and the stroke ends, which is great. Allows for so many different uses. Now, I'd like to point out here the differences when you're in paint mode and you continue out. Pay attention to how this tapers off. Paint and mix. Let's do the same thing. Now notice that there's a different type of fall off that happens when you're in paint and mix. Paint and blend continues without adding paint. It continues, but is actually doing a little bit of blending as opposed to mixing. So this is going to continue further off. This obviously just works like the blend brush. There's no changes there. What do you guys think about the new lenght option in Rebelle 6? It's something I'm really excited about. It'd be fun to see what you guys do with it and the new styles of art that you can make with this new feature. Thank you guys for watching. Until next time, stay creative and have a wonderful day.